going to go ahead and log into the software. So to do that, we're typically going to come right over here to the left-hand corner to the login area. And you just always want to be aware of what information it's asking you for. On the first screen, it's going to say, please enter your ID or swipe your card. So if you have a card swipe already programmed, you can swipe it here. Most of the time, your first entrance into the software, you're going to use your ID, which has already been designated for you in your quick start guide. I'd reference you there if you don't have that information. So we're going to key in our user ID and press enter. And then it's going to ask us, please enter your password. We're going to go ahead and use our defaults for that as well. And then press enter again. All right, and this really brings us into the main screen we call the cashier screen of Restaurant Pro Express, where really all of the information for daily use is right here in front of us. So we're just going to talk about the different areas on the screen here. And the first area that we really want to discuss is just briefly point out the specs up here at the top. And what I mean by specs is this kind of tells you who's logged in, what time it is, the tables that they're using, all that sort of thing. So we have table numbers here. We have server ID, which is example. Now, if we created our own employees, it would say Joe, Sally, John, whatever the name might be of the server and the time there, so that you're going to be able to just tell who's logged in. It becomes important when they're ringing up orders that you make sure people are logging in with the correct user ID and password so that you can track security, track accountability, and that sort of a thing down the road.